the one thing Barnaby has allowed us to do is to bring more spontaneity. Everything was very scheduled, but I think we're more able now to do things more spontaneously than we could previously. The one thing that sort of took me aback was how friendly the dog owners are and how sociable they are. Harry will interact almost through the dog, he will talk about the dog, and when we're out with Barnaby we have far less meltdowns, we have far less more challenging moments than when we're without him. We went on the PAWS workshops prior to having a dog, and it was very much just looking for different ways to help Harry, and I think it gave us very clear expectations of what having a puppy would be like, what we would need to do, and the benefits it could bring to us as a family and Harry. They've supported us whenever we've had a challenge. You know, you can pick up the phone to the girls, you can email them, you can use the PAWS Facebook page as well, and they always come back with suggestions and ideas. One of the things with autism, it can lead to a lot of anxiety, and the house is much calmer, which obviously makes it a much nicer environment for all of us to be in.